In this video, I'm going to show you how we can create and publish a dark web store free of cost. So here we go. Open the Google and we need to download one software, and that is Tor browser. Tor browser, download Tor browser. You can download according to your laptop. So I'm using your MacBook. So click on this and download this file. Now we have downloaded this Tor browser. As you can see here, this is the Tor browser. So just open this file and drag and drop this. It means you need to install this browser. Okay, simple. And wait some second and it's done. Now open this, and this is a Tor browser. Okay, this is a simple browser. Cool, but very effective and very important. Now we need to download another software, and that is called Onion Share Server. And you can see the onionshare.org. Open this and download the Onion Share. And this is for MacBook download. You can download it for Windows or Linux. And it's done. As you can see, we have the Onion Share file. Now we need to install this. So open this. Yes, open. That's it. Okay. Now we have two software. One is Onion Share and another one is Tor browser. Okay, so as you can see here, we have four options: share file, receive file, host a website, and chat. Now let's open the Finder, and I have that one online store. I will give you that file. Okay, in the description, I have downloaded it from internet. You can download it. So as you can see here, open the index.html. As you can see here, this is the overall store file, right? And shop details page, and you can work more, or you can edit your products and everything. Okay, now we need to publish this website so anyone can access, and it's totally free of cost. So how we can do this? As you can see, these are the files. Okay, now first of all, open that software, this Onion server. As you can see, the host a website, click on start hosting. Now we need to click on add file. Okay, to go to the download. As you can see here, this is the folder here, and we need to add all the files. So select one file and use the shift command and select all the files. Okay, now open this like this. Done. Now it's uploaded. Now click on the add folder, and we need to upload all the folders. Okay, like CSS, upload it, then again add folder, images, open it, add folder, JS, open. Like you need to do for all the folders. Okay, like this. So we have some more, my like mail and one SaaS server, like this. And I think all folder is uploaded. Now, as you can see, this is a public Onion server. We need to check this and click on the start sharing button, this one, and wait some seconds. Now it's done. As you can see here, anyone with this Onion Share address can visit your website using the Tor browser. Now click on the copy address, and let me just try with the Chrome. Okay, let's try this address with Chrome. You can't access this, but now I'm going to just copy that address and open the Tor browser, and let's access this. And open this, and let's see. You know, I am accessing this server. You can also access this URL, and you can get this website. You don't need to pay any domain cost, not hosting cost, and nothing. And no one can track this website, so you can sell anything legal thing here. Okay, so as you can see here, this is the overall website. So this is the overall process. Now how we can stop to access this website? As you can see, I stop sharing. So once I click on this, so no one can access my website again. Let me just try again. And you can see no one can access. It means this website is hosted in our laptop. Our laptop is our server. Okay. So make sure if you want to host this website, so you need one laptop that can enable all the time this server. Okay. So let's start sharing. And you can do a lot of things here. You can schedule to open your website, you can schedule to shut down your website. Lot of thing you can do. You can change the content, you just need to upload the files, and that's it. Let's try to access this again. Anyone can access this website in the whole world. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please make sure don't misuse this method, and make sure don't share with your personal laptop. Okay, so make sure after publishing this, or if you don't need it, then make sure to stop sharing it and close the website. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to the channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.